What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Gamers Be Like. I'm Bond, and we're going to be checking out Generation Zero running on Xbox One X. This game is enhanced for the system. I'm not entirely sure what those enhancements are. I feel like that field of view option in the main menu might be one, but I don't really know. But this is what it looks like running on the X, and I think this game might be somewhat of a sleeper hit. It seems pretty fun to me so far. Lots of looting, lots of survival type stuff and all that kind of thing. So I've got some gameplay in here. I got some looting, I got some shooting, I got some of the customization stuff. I mess around with the emotes a little bit in the house, and generally kind of try and look at some of the scenery. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments if you've picked this game up. If you want to check out the collector's edition, I do have an unboxing for that up as well. I'll throw that up above round about now in a link. And yeah, so make sure to give me a thumbs up if you like the video, subscribe for more content, hit that bell if you want to know when it goes live, and I'll see you all next time.